this tune.
What's good? We're gonna play some fucking Ori. So yeah, some Steam sale a while ago. Holy shit, you're loud. I got this during a Steam sale like a while ago, I don't even remember. But both of the games were on sale for pretty cheap, so I figured I'd just buy them. And I wanted to check them out for a list. And that's how we get here. Alright, audio looks fine. I might have to turn it up later, but I'll keep an eye on it. This game looks very pretty. Oh boy, there's a one life. Yeah, let's just start on normal. I always tend to go for normal on most playthroughs of games. And just pray that normal is normal. Ah, the storm. Sorry, I'm just gonna turn the audio up a little bit. Damn, that's me. Holy fuck, you are slow. Yo, what's good? Damn, that's crazy. This game's art styles are really fucking good. I've heard the sequel is even better, so. I'm gonna turn the audio down a little bit. I really suck at audio balancing. I should really do this before stream. Food. Shit. We're gonna die. Run. That's very bad. That is very bad. Very bad. Not good at all. Dead. Food. Hey, the food here. Yo, was that a spider? That's crazy. Tyler Blevins. Shit! Guys, it's so over. Wow, you don't... That's rude. Damn. Fucked up. Fail. Epic fail. Man, we just started the game and the whole world already ended. What the fuck? We don't got a world to save. It's dead. And we're dead. Damn, the game's over, we died, that's crazy. game keeps getting fucking louder. I just have to keep checking that audio. Complete the prologue. So Ori straight up just died. But we're back to life because we're just built like that. We don't give a shit. Fuck death. Holy shit, we're so much faster now. Okay, we're in the actual gameplay now. Hold A to jump higher. There we go. Very floaty. Why you a Wurple? Find your first secret. You found a small spirit light container. Has been added to my, thing. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability points. God, this game is so pretty. Is this a thing that should... Okay, I can kill that. Okay. You can use energy to create a soul link and save your game. What? Okay. That's how you save. Interesting. Hell no, hell no. Oh, that works. Well, we've almost filled the energy bar. I didn't even get to fully read that, but something about pressing B or something. Find the spirit tree. Most pickups now float to Ori? Give me that. Right now. I don't even need to read the other ones. I love having things float to me. Reusing soul. Okay, that's a good one also. Cool. Sure is a cooldown timer. What the fuck? Go in the water, you will die. Okay, I can kill the Wurple now. That's crazy. And we've got a Boing. Damn. Ah, it's a hot spring. And fast travel? Or Yeah, okay, fast travel, cool. No idea what that means. There's so many items. Right. Okay. I don't know what the fuck Spirit Gate is. Is this a spirit gate? That is a spirit gate. Does it need two keystones? Yep. That sounds, fucked up. Makes most pickups show up on the map. Bro, what? I'm not making that. Ow. Holy shit. Man, I suck at this. Also, I may be stupid, but I still don't even know, like, where my health is monitored. Like... Right, it's just those, right? That's like a really... I don't know, that's like weird to me. That it's that's like fucking shown like that. I don't know why. Like, it's not easy for me to monitor in the heat of things. So we might get some like upgrades later, in the skill tree or something. Fucking asshole. Yo, what's good? Yeah, see ya. Damn, that sucks. Okay, movement ability. Nice. Cool. Okay, I should probably save the game. Nuclear bomb. Hate when that happens. Those damn projectiles. Ah, yes, my bad game. Okay, what should I go for next? This just feels really cheap. Most pickups show up on the map. I'll probably just go with the attack one for now. Ouch. Bro, what the fuck going on here? What the hell is this? Yo, what the hell, bro? Who set up these contraptions? You should not be doing that. Those are dangerous. Do I have to push this through here? Oh my lord. There's a keystone. I'm really bad at, like, making sure those are all dead, I think. Also, I'm really bad at keeping track of my health, as we established. I just do not look at that shit. Jesus Christ. Get up there. The fuck is that? I thought, oh shit. I was spamming to attack, I didn't see what that was. Shit. Fuck. What is that? What does that mean? God damn it. Yo, what is that? What the fuck is that thing? I didn't see it. I'll find out later. It's kept on the screen, sort of like the keystone, so I imagine it's just important for something. Also, I'm going to die. There's a skill that replenishes health when you, soul link. I might want to go for that first, actually. Oh, is that what I use this for? Mapstone frame. There we go. Okay. That's cool. I think we can see a path to the tree there, I think. Open up! Hell no, hell no. Get to this. I don't fucking know. A lot of keystones in here. Fourth. There's a whole section over there we just skipped, but I think we can get over here now. We can check it out later. What's good? I made it. Was a bird. Oh, scary. This game's plot is actually the plot of Sly Cooper and the Thievius Records. Crow. And we gotta get the elements. Alright, so we gotta get water first. So this is like somewhat like how it is in Metroid Zero Mission, where it shows you where you need to go, but not how to get there, which is kind of cool. Which, yes, is funny, because that's literally the previous game I played on the list. We are fresh off of that game. Should I go back and... Oh wait, there might be a way down over here. Kill. Break it. Need a ground slam or something. I desire destruction. I am not making this. Yeah, it's probably save. So explore this huge area right underneath me that I just skipped. Ow! Fuck! That shit hurt. I don't even think I can get to this area. Oh wait, maybe if I go over there. Rip Bozo. upgrade. Nice. Love to see it. Yeah, we cannot make it up there. Where's my double jump at? Also, what the fuck is this? Definitely things that need a random movement ability to get through at some point. Yeah, that's real. Anyways, I don't think I really even did anything anyways. Well, I gotta get that fucking life orb again, shit. But I don't even know where to go from here. Sooner or later, I'll get used to soul linking, because I'm just going to keep forgetting. Goddamn. And I need that thing that replenishes health when you soul link, goddamn. Sleep when there's monsters nearby. Alright, I can't go through here because, thing. Or you gotta learn how to swim, goddamn. Fucking hell. I'm just gonna double check. I mean, yeah, I'm like definitely not making it over that. Ooh, there's an area over there. Boing. Cutscene. Damn, this shit's scary. What is this, deep nest? Holy fuck. I need to remember to souling. I always forget to do it. I need to get into a habit of doing it, but I'm just not used to saving every 2 seconds. I mean, I don't even have the ability to do that right now. Well, I mean, I can do this. I can literally save right here, you know? That's an option. Yeah, we know, we just saw this. Skip, we saw this. Alright, let's save after that so I don't have to watch that again. This is bad. This is a bad place to be. Nah, we can make this watch. Yeah, so let's not fall. Don't fall. I mean, I can't really. It's hard to see the four. Let's go right down there. Things. Club blue. Good color. Let's get this one for now. This shit's heavy. Hey, yo, quit firing this stuff at me. That's rude. So rude. You shithead. You fucking shit. Fuck you. Fucking asshole. Stupid fucking spider. Our grid is slowing you in. Shut the fuck up. To go. Okay, I can land on these. I have to light them with the light. That's funny. Interesting. Oh. My awesome laser beam, okay. Yeah, I should have saw that one coming, honestly. Just kill me already. Nah, I'd live. This is an unsafe zone, I don't know what you're talking about. This is a very safe zone, to be honest. Average fucking laser beams happens. Hit me. So slippery. Oh wait, what? Why are there? Oh. There's more platforms. Okay. We take those. Probably because there's more things down there. Hold on, I'm gonna check. Yeah, there's another door down there. I'm like gonna die, but I have a save, so it's fine. Oh, clutch. My analog stick on this controller is so fucked up. Oh, cool. What's up, statue? Aren't I supposed to be looking for these things? Well, it's a good thing I put that fucking soul ink down. What the fuck? What the hell, bro? Okay, I just can't make it through there unless I can get rid of this thing. Which, I can put it down, okay. Hold on, can I put it down in the thing? There's like a hole there, it feels fitting. Put it down right... No? No. What the fuck? Okay, why can I not put it down now? I why can't I put it down now? What? Oh, what?
I pressed that button.
Oh my god, controls. You can hold on to that. Go. Yeah, I just can't get like, through there. God damn it. Who made these platforms? These suck. Why do they move like this? Can I get that back? This analog thing is so fucking sensitive and drifty. I got Joy-Con drift on non-Joy-Cons. That's how bad it is out here. All that shit, just drift. I don't even know what to do there. There's a switch there. Okay. Fuck! I know what I'm supposed to do, I just keep forgetting how fucking fast I move when I'm not carrying this thing. So I just fucking just overshoot it entirely. It's so different. God damn it. But I'll get it eventually. Jesus Christ. Fuck. That took longer than it should have. What did I do with this? I brought the light. I don't know what I just did. Yeah, they'll still murder you. What do you want? Fucking statue. Oh. Why did you do that before? What triggered that to happen? Because I tried doing that. God damn. Who stole the four? Let's go. Holy shit, that's fast. Jesus. So I can only dash on the ground, it looks like. Interesting. If I'm airborne, I cannot dash. That's so cool. Thanks, Gabe. Cause an enemy to destroy. Okay, that's a. I guess that's a fucking achievement. I guess that's how you do it. I don't know if that should count, but yeah, I guess. Okay. I still can't go down there, but I'll keep that in mind. Oh God, it burns. So bad, but I can't go there. But up here I cannot go back there, so I think I just have to warp out of here. Dash has a really funny sound. Also, I have an ability point. Fucking, sure. Oh, there's air dash right there. I should get that immediately because I want that so bad. I want it so bad. there's something I can get to now. I don't know if the dash lets me go through the walls or not. Doing like that. Is there anything here of interest? I still can't go in there. Still can't go in there. There are those. Oh. Oh, it shows those on the map now. Okay. So it shows like the breakable things, and there's a 4 keystone thing over there. What the fuck? How the hell do you even get up there? With the movement ability, obviously, but... Ooh, you can jump out of a dash, that's good. And somewhat maintain the momentum, not really. But you can do some funny things with it. You can kind of jump off ledges with it. Which is a common thing in platforming. Alright, I still can't get through the walls with this. Great. Shit, bro. Bro got launched. Anyways, I'm not allowed to go anywhere. Push it. Push the wall. You can do it. That's such a weird sound. Let me warp back to the tree or something. I don't fucking know where to go. Where are you going? Where the fuck do you think you're going? Still can't do anything here. Not even with a fucking... Not even with air dash. What are you doing? I wonder if... Hold on. Can you break this? Yes, you can. Okay. Gotta use the environment. I hadn't considered that. I wonder if other enemies can break the other walls then. I don't think we're getting through that. I was probably supposed to get this a lot earlier. Whatever this is. Is this gonna let me through the walls? Okay. New attack. Okay, that's gotta break through walls, right? I mean, that's my only way out of here, so. There we go. I was definitely supposed to get this earlier. Like, I was supposed to figure this out a while ago, but I'm stupid. Do I need a fucking thing to actually use this? Yeah, I think. Which might be why they have this here. Yeah, there's things up there, I just can't get to them, like, at all. But being able to break those, opens up a lot of places. I might be able to go down there now. But I think I'm gonna check out that area left of the tree first, if I can get up there. Jump! Jump, Ori! Please! Of the wind. Holy bird. Cool. Oh, that was clean. So, everything there does 10 million damage, apparently. Also has 10 million health. Which I guess makes sense, because I'm not supposed to be going there. But I'm gonna do it anyways. Get the fuck out of here, stupid bird. ever just die instantly? Shit, should I go back to that fucking spider place, dark place? I don't fucking know. I mean, I have a fast travel right here. I could be doing this. There's that fucking place, but that's on the other side of a fucking wall for some reason. I can blow this up. No, this game sucks. So, do I just backtrack the whole thing? I mean, I already did like all the puzzle solving stuff, so it's probably like a lot easier to get back now, at the very least. Soul Link is ready. I still can't get through that. Sucks! So, where the fuck do I go, game? Thank you. is this a door? Just, hold on. No. I didn't see this before. God damn it. Oh, I hate it here. Let's go. Alright. Easy. That is a wad of map. What's going on in this game? And I'm dead. When I'm in a keeping track of my health competition, this joke doesn't even work. What the fuck am I saying? Why don't you jump, Ori? Just jump. It's easy. I press the A button, you jump. It's simple. It's quite simple, really. Where the fuck am I going? I need to get the map stone. Oh my god, I need to get the map stone again. Fuck. At least I figured out how to get to it. Oh, there's nothing here. That is a wall. Yo. Yeah, it's just unbreakable. Alright, I should probably open the door. God. I'm so lost. I already did like one of the first things in the game out of order. That might just set up how this run's gonna be. How does one unlock this? Maybe you don't. Maybe I do just go to the wind place. That's the only place I know where to how to get to. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna teleport back to the tree. Fuck this. That's literally the only place I know I can get to right now. And I'm probably gonna get another roadblock, but I'll at least know if there is somewhere to go. So I'm gonna do that. Good Valley of the Wind. These birds are fucking health. You can fit through that easy. Was up. God damn it. That's a very tight wall jump. Definitely not. Got. You just touch anything in this game, you just disintegrate. It's crazy. Oh my lord. At least you can save wherever the fuck you want, provided you have the materials to do so. I am making that. But I'll give it a shot. Well, I got a ledge ramp, or a wall ramp. So that's something at least. I can maybe get a wall jump off there. But I still don't feel like I'm supposed to be doing this. Like, I could go over there, but should I? Should I be doing this? Oh my god. Well, that's the only thing here, so. I don't think there's really a point. There's a pit there. That's just water. And I still can't swim, right? I can't even go down there. There's a fucking... Everything's being blocked. I do not know where to go. I'd like to get a good idea of where I'm going next, and then maybe that's where I'll stop stream, but I don't know. Oh wait, am I stupid? I am stupid, hold on. What am I doing here? I fucking opened a path earlier and I completely forgot about it because I went to go look at something else. That's how I am with these games, I completely forget what I'm supposed to be doing because I get distracted by something else. But I literally did this earlier. And this is like a whole new thing I can go through now. And this is probably where I'm supposed to go. I just completely forgot about this because I got the charge thing and I was like, damn, I want to blow shit up. What the fuck? Wow, they suck. Die. A boss. We're gonna kill this bitch. I hate this bitch. Okay, don't go down there. Got it. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Kill three enemies without touching, I mean, sure. Yeah, that's true, I did do that, technically. I see what I'm doing here. Energy door. Oh, I need to give it energy. That sucks. Later. So I need to have all that energy readily available, which means I need to have at least four of those, so that isn't happening. Well, there's three. So... Ori, what the fuck? Just gonna stand there? What the hell? You just slipped! Ori just fucking slipped and died. What the fuck? Ori joins the Butter Shoes gang. Even though they don't wear fucking shoes. Just butter feet, I don't fucking know. Massive skill issue. Holy shit. So many achievements. Alright, I think this is... There's a map stone there. Alright, I think I'm not going... I think I'm not supposed to go this way again. But... I should get that map stone. You know, I think I'll throw in this map stone and I'll stop there. Let's get this... fuck you. I'm a bit tired today, so I'm just looking for a place to stop. Alright. Oh. Well, that shows, like, everything. Maybe we should go up there, I don't know. I'll check that out later, because that's, like, one of my only leads right now. But I also need to go there. But yeah, I'm gonna stop here, so I'll save right there. And we will continue this more tomorrow, maybe. We'll see. Bye.